Okay, everybody. We are recording. Welcome to episode 5. I don't know if I was in the last or not. I did some decorating. I put some banners up. Added some stuff in here. Better. We are going to up the mountain right here. We're gonna go up here. I can't take the teleporter, which it's not. I took it down. I put it back up. So we're going up the mountain to
Michael Paul, Medic 1421.
place a. I got enough stuff to put a forge and a stone cutter, because these there's some towers up on top that are pretty cool. And oh, that's that burial chamber. So I'm going to rebuild one of them. Come on, stamina. Oh, you watch. Oh, I knew it. I was just up here and it was fine. Now it's just snow, it's not a blizzard. That's a mess up in the map or something. I think it's a tree, but it's back in the rock or something. That's kind of a deal. See where I'm at. Okay, we're going the right way. Please don't start blizzarding. When it blizzards, you almost can't see. Right now, it's just raining. Gotta save enough stamina in case a wolf comes running up. Yeah, I might even be going down. There's a Drake. Well, it can, but man, they like me. I'm dead. Thank God for health bars. Two down. Did I get number three? Got one frost gland though out of it. Granny, oh come on. Boy, it is really blizzarding. Stop. Stamina, come back up. Oh, we better go ahead and do this one. Think about it. Okay. Help it down a little bit. Now there's one of the towers. I think that's the one I'm looking for. Don't think. Oh, it is. Yep. This one I put the thing in. Okay. So, the deal is, let's see here. Okay, the nest is right there. The skeleton spawner. This is a tower. There's a small tower, and there's a huge tower here. It's got this whole center section right there is built way up. So it's got a ton of stone in it. So it almost makes me want to go back down and get another portal. Then I could run over to that one, set up a portal, put another portal here. Because I could take all the rock from that and bring it over here, the stone, to fix this up into a nice big castle. Because it's at the very top and it's overlooking, well, if it wasn't snowy. You can see way down. It's on the very top of the mountain. Now the other one's prettier, but I can make this nice. So let's go right here. Put a box. Put stuff in it. That's going to keep up. Of course. Let's go back down here. Oh, I don't really need to get. What do I need to get? Not really. I'd really like to stop snowing up there. That would be nice. Get tons easier. Let me see. Well, I got stone up there, but I don't really have a lot of wood. So let's take... Oh, look at that. 450 on the money. Some core wood for some beams. Yeah, that'll work. It's like that right there. Okay, let's go back up. comes no... Oh, it stopped snowing. Cool. It's even better now. See what I was talking about? I start recording and people want to text me. Okay. Yeah, see how high up this is? How cool this is on this deal? And then there's that tower that goes down in the ground. Which can't really steal any stuff out of it, any stone out of it, because it's, you know, a hole. You have to build steps up and get back out. But this, see, I can make this come up over, or this come up and over to here. And I can get rid of all this in here, except the floor. And I go ahead and do the floor, build it all the way out, and then put a roof on it. That'd be fine. That'll work good. Okay. So, do I just go ahead and plant this way? See, go up here and look. See, there it is down there. If I go get stuff for a portal, I can put a portal in that place. So I go down there, take my stone cutter. I can run down there real quick with it, set the deal up. And I go down there, I can totally dismantle that thing, clear down to the ground, take all that stone, bring it right back over here and rebuild this one. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. So, need to go here, back to the house. Get of these. I need these. I need 20. Kill that. I was trying to do it right there. 20 of these. Them there. Dang, I have to go farming. So, that's enough to do two. So it takes... It's, Yeah, it takes 20 wood, 10 eyes, and 2 cores. Okay. That's enough to do that. Gotta change that right there. I don't like that. Said that 3 times. Now, probably, since this is like this, let's do this. It's out of the way. Put the new portal right here, back out of the way. Okay, so I still have that. I gotta take the stuff that takes to build a stone cutter, which is, I don't remember. Stone cutter, 4 stone and 10 wood. So I only need 4 stone, take any extra, and I've got plenty of wood. Okay. Got help, I've got a rest, so we're good to go. I just did this early. Slide down the mountain. Oh! See, there's the nest, right there. Got an egg in it. Wolves are howling. A small house right over there. Oh, there's a freeze area. Whatever it's called, freeze gland, I guess. That fight I had. Oh, darn it. Be alone. Kind of sad, I mean, to be able to tear this one down, but it's so far down, it's lower. I like the one up higher better. No, I'm not trying to do phone yet. Okay. Put this right here. That. See, when we're done, we'll take this one and take it down to the house. And it'll already be marked as mountain one. See, now we can, oops. This, put a stone cutter right here. Well, let's put it right here. Now, what's in? Okay, let's go in here and look. Okay, there's nothing in here. Yes, I can go. Ooh, I wonder if I could do that. There it goes. Look at all the stone. Sleep and get daytime come around. Oh, up here. I forgot. Forgot I have to go back through another portal. And it's nighttime down here. The house. Okay. Okay. Well, let's get rid of that freezer. I don't need that. I'm having to have. There's already wood up there with all that wood, so. Here. Oh, that's what I should have done. Oh, should have brought some more, a little bit more iron. I could have built some big boxes. That was stupid. Organization. Okay. Now let's go through here. Let's go ahead and change to that. Probably gonna be a drake there. Yeah, see, he's still here. Even though it's another day. Yep, there he is. On, quit circling so I can shoot you. Oh shit. He burned up and died. And oh, there's his freeze gland. There, I got it. Yep, I jump. That wall. Stupid. I say, better break since there ain't nothing underneath you. Yeah, it is. I knew I'd seen one. Oh, don't fly away. Oh, that's stamina. Couldn't shoot him. Clear down there. I don't want to go down there right now. Full of wood, or full of rock and stone or wood. Here. Oops, where was it? Oh, in the southern corner. Duh. Oh, there was a skeleton. They're on that roof. Stuff is in there. Its head, which I don't want its head. So we'll go right over here and throw its head. It's true. Hammers get down there. I got tons to pick up. It's really surprising. All that I tore down there, and it still didn't fill me up. That is wild. I figured it would. The portal covered. Not that it's that big. Oh. I'll have to run. I'll have to run back up there with my iron, so a stone cutter back up. It's come out going the wrong way. It's weird. bones. Get rid of them. I don't want them. I do want the wood, so we'll keep the wood right here. Jeez, it's not that much. Here's gonna be a lot more stone. I gotta build that floor all the way out. The towers. Oh! Guess what? Uh-oh. That sucks. I didn't think it would do that. That map. I have to carry all that up so I can dump what I got on me. Because I'm going to have the table to kill to be able to tear down the stone cutter. So I can't just tear this table down. Once I load up, that's when my sister's gonna show up. Chilling here, but okay. Well, let's go do it. And my hammer's getting up. Okay, so, kill that, and then kill that, and kill that. We gotta go there, sword out, need my circle up. Map. Yep. I want to go straight up the hill here. Well, not straight up that hill. Eat some health. Some food, I mean. Wish there was a cave on this one. I'd love to do a, what's the cave? Frost cave, yeah. But I haven't seen one. That's why you always want to look around. Different direction, you might see it. I Should be right over this. Yeah. There we go. Now we're up here. I'm going to leave that. It's going to be the entrance. So I'm just going to bring that around. So let's do... let's do this up here. I'm going to finish that outside wall so I can enclose it, put some doors. Then I'll probably tear this center section out. Oh, I guess I gotta do that first. Stone on me. Need this in here because I don't need that right now. I don't need the wood. So it was in the right spot. Well, do I want to do a, better. It'll only look right if I do this. This tower. Well, it will be close. I mean, there we go. Now it looks, it'll look like that one. You know what? The largest places. Sometimes you got to get up like that so you can actually see if what you're doing is going to work. Here. So we're going to run in here real quick. Stay right there and I'll be right back. Well, that was embarrassing. I was outside doing that, talking to my sister, and thing led to another, and shit. Outside. Oh, it's already morning time. Well, I had to come back and get my rest back up anyway. My rest was at zero. Okay, 17. So I was still in the wood. Oh, one of those. Wow. Those, I didn't realize them dwarfs took that much wood. That's weird. Oh, it did go clear over there. I thought it looked like the door was... Oh, I see what's wrong. The stairway's crooked. Well, that looks kind of... Well, it's not even centered either. I didn't even notice that. Oh, you know what? I bet I know why it's not centered. One, two. Oh, see, it was only one. I made this thing stick out further than the other ones. Okay. Well, can we do this? Let's do this. Okay, let's see if we can get this centered somewhat. Well, that's better. That looks much better. Goof. Oh, yeah. Mouse moved right at the right long wrong second there. Okay. There, that's a lot closer than it was. That's a lot. Let's do, how are we going to do this? can't believe I'm doing that. Oh, I'll never. I won't really get that corner. Dang it. That sucks. Oh, and I'm out. This one's up. See, I didn't really get a lot of rock or stone from that. From that building, really. Hey, snow quit. Sun's coming out. Nice. Okay, back up here. Okay, so let's put that, and since I'm doing it from this side, good, you know what? I'd almost rather tear all that out and make a straight wall. It makes so much more room. Oh, dang it. I can repair that right here. It's just a... No, because it needs a roof. So let's do this. I'm gonna make a little temporary thing here. Well, let's do this. All that to repair my hammer. That's all I wanted to do. I think the sun's going down, but we still got time. Again. Oh, I just thought about something. It's kind of stupid. It was way faster than I did. Let's go over here. You know what? Oh, come on. Stop it. Having that block out in front of me kind of screws you up a little. I'm gonna do well. Do this one. I'm kind of low. I thought I could hit the side of that. That's pretty good. I may even do that wall back there the same way. And that one. It doesn't look as good, but it goes up a lot faster. Okay, I still got quite a bit. Oh, you know what? I ought to do this. That. Oh, get rid of that one. Go like that. And like that. And like that. It ain't gonna let me do that. Okay. So, I can actually fix that stairway. Well, I think I'd rather build a regular stairway right over here. That's what I don't like about those deals anyway. Oh, I've got to get flooring in here. Doing this, I can get the floor height right. That. Now, if I put, I don't know how that's going to do. Stand. See where it ends up. Wow, I didn't notice. Didn't notice my food ran out earlier. Nope. This will start the stairway a lot higher. This is going to be gone. I could. If this was started right here, that'd give me more room over there. Which, I hate to tear that up, but I didn't mean to do that. Okay, now do this again. I'm in the way. Oh, missing stone. Okay, so now if we start right. I'd rather start. If I start right there, that's gonna make a skinnier stairway. So let's do this. It's gonna be like how about here, and get some more stone. Okay, come over here. And what's gonna happen if I do that? Oh yeah, come on. Let's blizzard. Let's make it harder to see. Well, I was thinking about... It's not helping that these blocks didn't end up with a full block right here. But if I do that, and then do... this, I want to do it. Yeah, there we go. Now get rid of this one. Now I can do. Is that the same spot that I was? I'm not sure. Darn it. It almost looks like I am. Yeah, I need to go. Well, that got me back a half a deal. All that work to get it back a half a deal. Well, it's more than I had. More room than I had, so. Boy, why is that so red looking on? It's weird. And it's really weird. Whoa! That was almost a problem. I think that's why I'm here. So, let me see what I want to do. I really want to finish that. Let's on fire again. I love that fire over there like that. It's such a pain. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do at all. See, if I if I go ahead and build the walls up where they are this height, and if I do the roof, I'm not sure. I probably have to get some more beams. And plus, if I make it square, it's going to be a lot easier to put the walls on. And right here, since that's that, I can run. We'll sit there. If I go over here, it's fall off again. I don't know why that has to go clear back. It says I can't build on it, but I could go outside and put a couple pillars. So if I do this, I'm not putting stairways in every corner. That's just wasteful. So we can put like this. Oh, ran out of wood already. So I'm thinking if I go, I could eat. Oh, I can't do it anyway. I ain't got no wood. To finish my thinking, let's go get this. That's pretty goofy. Now I'm trying to see what I can do here. I probably don't want to go with a tall roof. I don't need to go with a tall roof. So if I put it in here, probably be better out there. And this side will go there. Yeah, I got enough stone on me. Let's go down here and figure this out. You know what? I wonder. Let's go right here. And let's swap that with that. Now I've got some beams right here. I go there, there, and there, and there, and if we do, these are at a gradual, whatever it said. That's not what I wanted. Because that's, I want to do it here. Still red. Those are yellow, because if I put red there, that roof is not gonna. Why does that look so much different? It shouldn't. Oh, I got three on that one, two on that one. Okay. Okay, so let's kill all this. pretty wild when you do something like that and you try to jump in real life. That's really weird. So that beam right there is not giving it any structural help at all. Wonder why not? Oops. Well, maybe it'll still hold. Maybe wood will be up there, but it looks nicer. I like that entryway with them beams up there. Oh, that's what fell. I knew I heard something else fall earlier. It was this other piece that was right there. Okay, let's try this real quick. It's the, Okay, so what I'm wanting to see, see, this is the shallow one, so it has to be this one. I had to do that to get my spacing right. Okay, well, I guess it is going to let you, even though it's red, it's going to let you put wood on top of it. I guess I can't just put stone on top of it. But I bet I'll have to run some kind of beam up from there. Oh, not wood at this point. So, at least we know that's going to work. That's the roof I'm going to put on it. So I want to tear this whole wall out and move it back. Oh, this is going to take a lot of stone. I may have to go tear up that other small tower that's up here. Okay, let's do this. And I think I want to put want to put come on. Just go under there. Jeez. It can be such a pain sometimes. Now, I want to do a window. Out here? No. Some stone laying out there. What is going on? I don't feel rested anymore. You know what? Let's do this. Oh wow, my hammer is broke. Let's go see. I don't have any shards. I must be a window glass one. What's it take? Can't remember what I meant to do. What's it take to do? Oh, it's right there. Just a workbench. Okay. I was thinking it might have taken a forge. Oh, so that's okay. It's no doubt close to nighttime. If I took some iron back up there, I could make some iron posts. This is an iron. Hit the right button, Barry. Building. Oh, okay. They only take one iron. Okay. So however much iron I pick up, I can take. Half that. Jeez. You know what? If I hit the right button. Dang, I can't even take six. Well, let's leave some of the wood. I can always come back at the wood. There we go. Six. Oh, I can't even take 20? Well, I don't need that much. Dang it. Hate it when I hit the wrong. Okay, 19. So that's 19. I need to make 19 iron posts. Well, they're wood posts, iron rack. They're really strong. Now, what are we up to? Because I'm going to excavate outside for 1 hour and 35 minutes. Well, let's see. Is it? Oh, please don't be raining. Oh, wait. It needs it to be snowing on the mountain like mad. Well, we're going to have to call it quits for now. Video is getting too long and I gotta get some stuff done. Well, that'll be for it, and I'll wait to record the rest of it when wait to work on the building. This will be all of episode 5. Hit like and sub if you want to see more of this building. Thanks.